You're fighting. When I told you to be fighting, I'm your father, and you're fighting anyhow. Eh? You're fighting anyhow. Come here, you're fighting too. Who, wait, who's where you fight to call the boys? Who is he?
What?
Who is this one?
What?
You're fighting.
What?
You're fighting.
Yeah, I'm fighting. What?
And then you're fighting with him. You know you know you should be picking small up. You're fighting with him.
What? I beg you, man.
And then what are you trying to do?
What?
Come here. So you're trying to fight. You're fighting all around. Eh? You're putting my name down. You're putting our African family down, our pride family down. Going around fighting in front of nightclubs. Eh? Going around fighting around everywhere. All this, you're making them believe that we black kids, we fight around. So you're fighting everybody, making all these Irish people, making us look like we are stupid. Eh? You nearly made that giraffe killed me. Even though that I was fast, I ran away.
Dad, this is not Africa, this is Ireland.
Jesus!
Who
is
do
God.
You think you're talking to? Look outside this house. Look outside. Now, what can you see?
I can't.
You can't say anything. Now, let me tell you something, my son. Outside this house, that is Ireland. In this house, you're in Africa.